弟兄姊妹平安，
平安。
让我们带着感恩的心向神祷告。我们在天上的父，感谢赞美你，感谢你的带领，让我们回到你的殿中敬拜你。我们把我们每个人的心都完全的献给你，主啊，求你带领，求你赦免我们的罪和一切的过犯，让我们同感一灵，同盟造就，一切荣耀归于神。祷告奉主耶稣基督的圣名，
阿门。
我们来唱赞美诗《我的灯需要油》。
So we are going to come and we are going to worship our Lord.
我们一起来读诗篇一百篇一到二节。
Let's read Psalms chapter 100 verses 1 to 2.
普天上当向耶和华欢呼，你们当乐意侍奉耶和华，当来向他歌唱。
Make a joyful shout to the Lord, all ye lands.Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before His presence with singing.
大家请起立。
Let's all rise.
我们一起来唱敬拜荣耀王。
Let's sing, oh, worship the King.
Thank you.
主是高山泉源，青竹遍平原。主因雨露甘霖，润泽各田园。我愿是尘土，懦弱无力量，专心依靠主，才能常坚强。主慈爱又温良，爱我到永久。召我赎我呼我，我救主良友。
请大家迎扬站立。
Let's remain standing。
我们低头祷告。
And let's bow our heads in prayer。
我们亲爱的阿爸父神
，Our Father in heaven，
我们满心感谢赞美你。
We thank you with our whole heart。
感谢你又赐给我们一个全新得胜的主日。
And that you give us a new and a victorious lost day。
并陈列白饼，纪念你复活的大能。
And that with your almighty strength，
你十字架的荣光战胜了死前，战胜了世界。
And that to that overcomes the world as well as death。
每当我们来到你的饼杯面前
，Whenever we come before your table of bread and cup，
都是经历享受你给我们的宽恕。
And we enjoy your forgiveness。
经历见证你的宝血在我们身上的功效。
And we enjoy the power of the blood that you shed for us。
主啊，我们本来生来就是一个罪人。
Lord, we're born with sin。
得救后同样有肉身的软弱和罪孽。
And even though after we're saved, we still have it, and with all, in combination with all the weaknesses,
有亏欠主你的荣耀。
That you are not worthy of your, we fall short of your glory.
恳求我主用你厚厚的宝血来遮盖我们的罪。
And may your precious blood cover over our sin.
涂抹我们的过犯。
And cover over our transgressions.
除掉我们的罪孽和亏欠
，and all our iniquities and our shortcomings。
愿我们守节清心的在你的面前与你同工。
That we can come before your presence and be in partnership with you with clean hearts and clean hands and righteous hands。
做永神一人的好儿女。
That we can become the glorious children of yours。
主啊，你的道是活泼的。
And that your word is lively，
有功效的
，and is powerful，
比两眼的利剑更快
，and is sharper than the sword，
甚至环以灵，骨节以骨髓。
Go ahead。
圣经希伯来书的4:12。
Hebrews 18:12。
都能剖开，都能触入剖开。
It can be divided。
连心中的意念和旨意都能辨明。
That whatever is in our hearts and in our mind can be revealed。
主啊，今天就借着你的道，让你的众儿女在你的面前。
And today as your children gather together in your presence，
谦卑顺服来聆听你的话语。
Humble and be obedient and in obedience to listen to your word，
把你的真理铭刻在心中。
That your word be carved in our heart，
除掉每个人有说谎的嘴唇和诡诈的舌头。
That we have a clean lips and with the right tongue，
帮助我们稳健向高处行。
That we are just like going into a higher ground.
感谢主今天的崇拜，求主你到招募为你出口的牧师传道以及同工。
And today may your anointing be upon your servant who is going to speak forth your word as well as your servant.
把诗班儿童主义学现场直播。
All the choirs as well as the Sunday school ministry.
在线在座的会众都一一交托在你的手中。
As well as brothers and sisters who are here in person, as well as virtually, we commit them all into your hands.
从开始到末了。
From the beginning to the end.
奉我主耶稣基督的名求。
And we pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
大家请坐。
Please be seated.
我们一起来读。使徒信经作为我们信仰的告白。
Let's read the Apostle Creed as a declaration of our faith.
请，我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架。
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit,the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
我们以起印的方式一起来读诗篇的三十二篇五到十节。
Our responsive reading is found in Psalms chapter 32 verses 5 to 10.
我向你陈明我的罪，不隐瞒我的恶。我说我要向耶和华承认我的过犯，你就赦免我的罪恶。
为此，凡虔诚的人都要向你的圣所祷告。那圣所的座上必轮到他
们。你是我藏身之处，你必保佑我脱离苦难，以得救的乐歌四面环绕我。
我要叫老你，只是你大行的路，我要定睛在你身上前进。
你不可像那无知的罗马，便用脚踝舌头勒制他，不然都不能顺服。
何人必多受苦楚，唯独依靠耶和华的必如此安息，还好了。
I acknowledge my sin to you and my iniquity I have not hidden. I say, I will confess my transgressions to the Lord, and you forgive the iniquity of my sin. For this cause, everyone who is godly shall pray to you in the time when you may be found. Surely, in the flood of great waters, they shall not come near him. You are my hiding place. You shall preserve me from trouble.You shall surround me with songs of deliverance. I will instruct you and teach you in the way you should go. I will guide you with my eye. Do not be like the horse or like the mule, which have no understanding, which must be harnessed with bits and bridles, else they will not come near you. Many sorrows shall be to the wicked, but he who trusts in the Lord, mercy shall surround him.The choir is going to present near the cross.
感谢主。下面的话是我们今天的掰饼时间，然后我们把时间交给牧师。
Now it's time for Holy Communion. So, brothers and sisters, let's read the scriptures together.
哥林多前书十一章，我们一同来读。
Let's read First Corinthians chapter 11. For I have received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you, as the Lord Jesus in the same night that was betrayed took bread.
拿起饼来，说谢了，就拆开说：“这是我的身体，为你们守的。你们应当如此行，为的是纪念。”也照样拿起饼来说：“这是我的血，是你的新约。你们如同喝的时候，要如此行，为的是纪念我。你们每逢吃这饼、喝这杯，就是要我的死，直到我来归。所以，无论何人不爱你吃这杯、喝这杯，就是当犯主的身。”主的血，人应当自己审查，然后吃这杯，喝这杯，因为人吃喝若不分辨是主的身体，就是吃喝自己的罪了。因此，在你们中间有好些软弱的，有犯你们的时候也不少。你们若先分辨自己，就不至于受审。我们受审的时候，
乃是被主惩治，
免得我们和
罪同定罪。
好，弟兄姐妹们，我们一同有点祷告。
So brothers and sisters, let us bow our heads in prayer.
天父，我们感谢你。
Our Father in heaven, we thank you.
今天我们弟兄姐妹一同来到桌子面前。
The brothers and sisters come together before the table.
就是享受主
，is to enjoy the Lord。
我们不但吃主、喝主的血
，we not only eat the Lord and drink of His blood。
我们更享受主的合一
，and we also enjoy His unity。
主，求你的灵在我们当中
，May your Spirit be with us，
与我们同在
，and in our midst。
祝福这个饼杯。
And to bless this cup and this bread,
感谢赞美主，祷告祈求奉靠耶稣基督的圣名。
We pray this with thanks and in Jesus' name.
Amen. 弟兄姐妹，根据圣经的吩咐，我们在领受饼杯之前，我们有一点短暂的自己祷告，求神省察我们。
According to the scriptures, let us spend a little quiet moment as we search ourselves.
主耶稣，我们感谢赞美你。
Our Lord Jesus, we give you thanks and praise.
你当日走上十字架，就是为着我们这群人。
You walk the way of the cross is for us.
你不但爱我们，更将自己的生命献给了我们。
You not only love us, but you gave your life for us.
我们根据圣经的吩咐，我们要纪念你。
And according to thecommand of the Bible, the scriptures that we want to remember you.
愿你纪念我们在你面前这样渴慕你。
To remember that in your presence we thirst after you.
祝福这饼。
And bless this bread.
让我们享受吃饼的时候，就想到我们在吃你的生命。
As we enjoy the bread, we remember that we are eating you.
祷告祈求奉靠主耶稣基督圣名。
Amen. Pray all this in Jesus' holy name.
Amen.
Amen. As the cup is passing around, those who have yet to believe in the Lord Jesus Christ or have yet to receive water baptism, please refrain from taking the cup and the bread. But we welcome you to join with us in worshiping the Lord. And Jesus took the cup and said that this is the New Testament in my blood. Lord Jesus, we thank you that you love us to such an extent that you go the way of the cross. And that in saving us that you gave your life for us. And it is reasonable that we should do it in remembrance of you. May you bless this cup. And pray all this in Jesus' holy name.
Amen.
Please be seated.
Thank you.
借着饼杯，我们一同思念主的爱，思念主不但顺服天父的旨意，道成肉身，住在我们中间，将真理和恩典赐给我们，他更将他的生命都分赐了给我们。所以说，我们要纪念主，并他十字架。请举手送过来，没有都拿到了，请起立，我们一同领受主的宝血。
And let's and
献上我们的感谢啊。
And we drink it with gratitude. 谢谢。请坐 ，please be seated.
好的，小朋友可以离开去主日学。我们下面一起来读圣经路加福音14:25-33。
Let's read the scriptures that is found in the book of Luke, chapter 14, verses 25-33.
我们一起来读，有极多的人和耶稣同行，他转过来对他们说，人到我这里来，若不爱我胜过爱自己的父母、妻子、儿女、弟兄、姐妹和自己的性命，就不能做我的门徒。凡不背着自己十字架跟从我的，也不能做我的门徒。你们那一个要盖一座楼，不先坐下算计花费，却盖不成呢？恐怕安了地基不能成功，看见的人都笑话他说，这个人开了工却不能完工。或是一个王出去和别的王打仗，岂不先坐下酌粮，能用10,000兵去敌那20,000兵来攻打他的吗？若是不能，就趁敌人还远的时候，派使者去求河西的条款。这样，你们无论什么人，若不撇下一切所有的，就不能做我的门徒。
Now great multitudes went with him, and he turned and said to them, If anyone comes to me and does not hate his father or mother, wife and children, brothers and sisters, yes, and his own life also, he cannot be my disciple. Lower it, please. And whoever does not bear his cross and come after me cannot be my disciple. For which of you intending to build a tower does not sit down first and count the cost, whether he has enough to finish it, lest...After he has laid the foundation and is not able to finish, all who see it begin to mock him. This man began to build and was not able to finish. Or what king going to make war against another king does not sit down first and consider whether he is able with 10,000 to meet him who comes against him with 20,000? Or else, why the other is still a great way off, he sends a delegation and asks conditions of peace.So likewise, whoever of you does not forsake all that he has cannot be my disciple.
我们下面的时间来请我们的牧师长讲道。
感谢主。
So praise the Lord.
我们今天又来到主的圣殿里面来一同的敬拜神。
Once again, we come to the temple of God to worship Him.
今天的信心好像有点杂心。
Today is, it seems a little complicated, complex.
凭着我自己真的不敢讲。
Based on my own, I cannot.
你讲的话，你就要赶我下来，把我打出去。
That you will definitely chase me down and beat me up.
因为刚刚读的经文不在你们里面有。
Because the scriptures that you have just read, are you aware of it?
这经文呢，我们在马太引用的是《路加福音》第十四章。
That we just read the book of Luke, chapter 14.
因为最近读经了，昨天就是读到十四章。
And we read the scriptures yesterday to the book to the, this chapter alone.
当我读到之后一看，这个标这一段的标题就是主耶稣门徒的代价。
And when I read today, the theme of it was that it is the cost of a discipleship.
我一看啊，我真的，我不敢读下去了。
When I read that, I did not dare to continue reading.
你们读了真的，我看没有很自然，真的佩服你们，向你们学习。
When you read it, it seems like very normal. I'm going to learn it from your attitude.
我们。因为我认为这段经文非常的扎心，所以我们大家，他也说是做门徒的代价，所以说我的意思，底下我们弟兄一节，姊妹一节，最后一节一起读。
So here it says the theme of it is the cost of the discipleship. So what we're going to do is a little more complex, but we are going to read alternatively between brothers and sisters.
好，弟兄们一起来。有极多的人和耶稣同行，他转过身来对他们说。
这个来过不爱我胜过爱自己的父母妻子儿女。
大家读的时候这样吧，把这一句话省掉，爱我胜过，因为他底下说爱我胜过爱是用恨，我们把它填进去，也就是说若不恨自己的父母妻子儿女，用恨解决。大家看到啊，爱我胜过爱是原文是恨，我们把填进去，换个词来读，读了也轻松，少读两个字。我们一起来，弟兄一节，姊妹一节，有很极多的人和耶稣同行，他转过身来对他说，姊妹，
人到我这里来，
若不恨
爱我胜过爱，爱我胜，
都用恨，把恨填进去，爱不要不用了，爱不恨啊，重新来，所以大家没去转过弯了。好，大家都恨自己读出来话的意思了。来，姊妹们来，人到我这里来，若不恨自己的父母、妻子、儿女、弟兄、姐妹和自己的性命，就不能做弟兄。凡不背着自己的十字架跟从我的，也不能做我的门徒。姊妹。弟兄，恐怕安的地区不能成功，看见的人都笑话他，说：“姊妹，
这人和他的安却却完
工。”弟兄，若是一个王出去和别的王打仗，岂不先坐下酝酿？能用一万兵去敌那领二万兵来攻打他们的吗？姊妹，若是
就是骗了韩阳的时候，派使者去求我
的，一起来，这样你们无论什么人，若
撇下一切所有的，就不能做我的门徒。
听这句话最后一句，大家以后记着啊，我们。大家看到这里的时候，我们看到有点扎心吧？若不恨，我们大家念到这些经文，我们有点祷告。
So let's do the Lord's prayer. Let's all rise.
为着今天的信心，为着今天的我们从神面前的领受，我们一同祷告。
So let's through the word of the Lord and through our receiving of His word, let's look to the Lord in prayer.
神的天父，创造天地的主。
Our Lord in heaven,
感谢你用赞美和祈祷的灵来充满我们。
Thank you that you fill us with the spirit of praise.
将我们喜乐的心所发出的赞美和祈祷，
that our hearts fill with rejoicing as we give praise unto you and pray to you.
在你那圣洁的圣殿里，如同众水的声音。
That in your holy temple comes the roaring of the waters.
你从高天之上怜悯连续你的儿女。
And that from your heaven you are merciful to your children.
你用你的慈爱和信实成为我们生命中平安和喜乐的源头。
And that you are from through your mercies and grace that it becomes our source of peace and joy.
充满恩典的主啊，谢谢你从我们。让我们看到永恒的十字架。
Merciful God, that you help us to see the eternity in the cross.
因着父神长阔高深的爱和恩典。
And to see the greatness, the depth, the width of the love of our Father.
智慧和能力。
And the power and the might.
让十字架成为我们一个永远的。生命的印记
that the cross becomes the sign of our eternity.
感谢神的恩典，开启我们，使我们更完美的看到主耶稣在十字架上所成就的大功。
And thank you for opening our eyes to reveal to us the great work that Jesus has accomplished on the cross.
也叫我们知道，这十字架必要在我们生命中彰显你的能力。
And that this cross in us has to manifest your ability, your almightiness.
因着这十字架，基督才能在我们当中有活生生的见证。
And that because of the cross, that the Lord Jesus is able to have good testimony in our midst.
因着这十字架，我们才能不被那些搅扰所迷惑。
And that because of the cross, that will not be disturbed or distracted or be tempted.
因着这十字架。我们才能够站立得稳
，because of the cross that we are able to stand strong and stable。
因着这十字架，圣灵才能摧毁那些情欲的事、败坏的事，结出生命的果子。
And that's because of the cross that the Holy Spirit is able to remove all the impurities from us, and to bring to us the fruit of the Holy Spirit。
充满恩典的主啊，求你借着十字架祝福我们。
And merciful God that through the cross bless us.
慈爱的主，我们既这样在你面前领受这恩典
，and that we come before you to receive your grace.
我们来到你的施恩座前的连续蒙恩典，做随时的帮助。
That we come before your throne of grace with to receive the timely help.
我们就切切的求你将十字架的能力赐给我们。
Once we ask you for the power of the cross to be given to us.
将被十字架跟随你的能力赐给我们。
And also the ability to be able to carry the cross to follow after you.
将更深的祷告能力赐给我们。
And to give and to us the ability to be able to pray more deeply.
叫我们借着那荣耀的十字架，我们与你更亲近。
And that with the glorious cross.That we are able to draw near to you.
使我们这个灵魂的锚沉浸在神的话语之中。
That we are able to draw ourselves into the Word of God.
落在基督这个磐石上，既坚固又牢靠。
That on the rock that we depend on and trust.
愿永远的神颂赞赞美都归于做宝座的。
And that all the praise and glory and honor be unto the Lamb of God.
我们恭敬地将以下的时间，在座的和网上收看的弟兄姐妹，都交在你的恩手之中。
And we commit the rest of the time with all the brothers and sisters who are here in person or virtually in your hands.
愿你的圣灵充满每一个人。
And may your Holy Spirit fill every one of us.
这个时候，我们也纪念主耶稣教导门徒的祷告说。
At this moment, we remember what the Lord Jesus on earth.Taught his disciples to pray, saying, Our Father in
heaven.
Amen.
Please be seated.
好，到了。感谢主， 我刚才前面介绍说，今天要讲这篇信息，是因为读经读到路加福音第十四章。
So today, praise the Lord, I'm sharing this topic because I have mentioned before that we, in our Bible studies, we have read until here.
大家也当然也一同看了这段经文。
And that we have just read the scriptures.
当看了之后，真的我的心很沉，很沉重。
And that I was heavy in my heart after I read the scripture.
我看到经文了。
李勇他要回到经文。
啊，这段经文看了之后，我不知道大家读了两遍，是吧？好像三遍了。读了之后，有没有心里很沉重，恨自己的父母、妻子、儿女、弟兄姐妹
？After reading the scriptures three or four times, I do not know if you have a heavy heart in regards to the fact that you hate your brothers, sisters, your parents, and your wives.
我不知道大家有没有这个感觉。看得出吗？
I do not know if you have this feeling of that you can really hate them.
大家可能看不出，但是别忘了这话的前提。第一节他说，有基督的人跟从耶稣同行。
I know it's hard to do it, but there's a prerequisite that says that those are the people who follow the Lord Jesus Christ.
从基督道成了肉身，住在我们这个地上。
When the Word becomes flesh, when Jesus becomes flesh, come into our midst, living in our midst.
直到今天，我相信基督徒是没办法计算，
没办法
计算。
That till today, that we are not able to count it.
我相信跟随主的人，愿意做主耶稣门徒的人，很多很多。
We know that there are many people who follow after Jesus and many people who are his disciples.
但是愿意跟随主的人，我相信可能是蒙召的多，选上的少。
Many are among those multitudes that follow after him. Many are called, but few are chosen.
不管从理论上和数据上来说，有多少人来跟随主？
So we don't know whether in reality how many really follow after Jesus himself.
那这个数字跟与蒙召的恩相称的实际人数肯定有距离的。
So there's a great difference between those who are comparable with the grace that's been received.
和那位道成肉身来拯救世人的那位耶稣要拣选的人是相差甚远的。
And those that when he became flesh and the people that he has chosen is far different from what we have today.
不管怎么少，但是我们这群人就在这个少的里面。
So regardless of whether it's few, but we are among the few.
我相信我们是这群是愿意跟随主的人。
I believe that we are the group of people who are willing to follow after Christ.
大家阿门了。
Would you like to say amen?
Amen.
阿门的话，那么有基督的人跟和耶稣同行。也有你们的份啊。
So here then it says there are many people follow after the Lord Jesus Christ and you are among them.
这个人群有你们吗？
Are you inside this whole crowd?
Yes.
If you are, say amen.
毫无疑问地说，我们是一群跟随主的人。
So in other words, we are a group of people who follow after the Lord Jesus Christ.
当然我们跟随是程度上有可能不同。但是我们都是一群跟随主的人。
Regardless of there's some deviation, but we're still a group of people who follow after him.
那主耶稣转过身来对他们说话，就是对我们说的话。
So when Jesus turned around and speak to them, it's the same thing as when the Lord Jesus turned around and speak to us.
阿门吗？
Amen.
接受这话吗？
阿门。
阿门。哎呦，声音低了啊！主耶稣转过头来，转过身来。跟那些愿意跟随的人说
，And Jesus turned around and speak to those people who are willing to come after him.
人到我这里来啊，若不恨他自己的父母，什么什么的，最后连自己的性命不恨的话，就不能做他的门徒。
So if anyone comes after me and does not hate his parents, brothers, and sisters, and even his own life, he's not worthy to become my disciple.
就不能做我的门徒，这是耶稣说的。
He cannot be my disciple. That's what the Lord Jesus said.
所以说，因为要跟随主的那个条件是非常严厉的，也非常苛刻的。
So one of the serious condition, the great condition of following the Lord Jesus Christ is this.
在主耶稣传道的时候，在地上拯救病人、医治人的时候
，When the Lord Jesus was sharing the gospel, was healing the sick on this earth,
有很多人得了医治
，and many people got healed.
也有不少的人因病而得保
，and quite a number of people who were filled through the bread that he provided.
有不少的人跟随着耶稣。看到了耶稣的神迹和奇事
，and a lot of people who follow after him and see the miracles of the Lord Jesus Christ，
就和今天一样，教会很多有异能、有奇迹产生，我们可以做见证。
And just like in our church today, we can see all these miracles happening, and then we can testify for it.
我不知道我们弟兄姐妹们，你们每个人是否都看到神迹奇事在我们身上吗？
I don't know whether brothers and sisters, have you seen miracles happening in our midst?
没看到的举个手给我看看。
Lift up your hands if you have seen miracles.
没有，那不看到。
And we have seen it all.
证明神在改变着我们，让我们看到至少我们在改变。
That God is changing us, transforming us to see that we are changing every day.
这就是一个奇事。
And this miracle that's happening.
我们原本是与神为敌的，拒绝神的人，今天能够顺服在神的面前，降卑自己来跟从他。
That we were once enemies of God, but now we are willing to humble ourselves to follow the Lord Jesus Christ.
那么我们既然愿意跟从他，那么他的话就是我们要效法的。
And since we are willing to follow after him, then we have to follow his word.
所以说我在这里提个。苛刻的条件给大家，我们今天的敬拜神呢，请把你的脚放下，放下，不要搁在大腿，搁在二腿上。对，听天长篇述说，我们要有敬畏的心，听神的话。
So, in reverence to him, that we have a proper way of sitting.
耶稣所说的话真的很严厉。
The word of our Lord Jesus Christ is very firm.
如果说人不能绝对的顺从神的话，就没办法来到他的面前。
If you cannot absolutely follow the Lord Jesus Christ at His words, then it's very hard to come in.
他的绝对的条件，你不顺服的话，就没办法跟从他。
His absolute condition is something that you have to follow.
哇，这是一个要求，这是一个标准。
This is a condition, a standard that is attached to it.
他提出这个要求和标准。是每一个跟从他的人必须要达到的。
It is only those who follow after him will be able to follow the condition and the attachment and the standards.
就像年末了，考试了，考卷放在你的面前，你做了不及格，那就意味着要留级。
Just like when you sit for a test, that if you do not pass, then you have to stay behind.
你必须达到这老师规定的要求。七十分，如果及格的话，你必须达到。
You have to reach the standard of passing.
他说：“人到我这里来，若不恨自己的父母、妻子、儿女和姐妹和自己的性命，就不能做我的门徒。”
It says anyone who comes to me must hate his parents, his wife, his children, and even his own life.
这经文不但在路加福音讲到，在马太福音第十章也这样讲。
And these verses are also found in the book of Mark 13.
弟兄姐妹们，我们所恨的那就是我们的骨肉。
Brothers and sisters, the people that we hate are our own
骨肉，
亲人 our own close relatives.
我们如果说我们连亲人在恨，我们怎么？ 怎么做人呢？
So if we have to hate our even our closest relatives, our closest loved ones.
但是主的要求又是明明的放在那里。
But this is the condition that the Lord put there.
这是个难事。
This is a very challenging work.
所以说，神把他的话明明的放在这里，我们怎么做呢？
So what are we supposed to do when the Lord put this here for us to do?
有一位古圣，他说过这句话：凡神在你面前跟你所要的，凡神在你身上所做的工作的一切的能力，你就向神所要，他就会赐给你能力。
There's an old saying that says that if God gives you the want and the desire, He will give the ability to fulfill what He wants you to do.
你只要有一个心子愿意跟从他，有一个心子愿意答应他，他就赐你能力，让你来跟随他。
As long as you have a desire to follow after Him, a desire to serve Him, He will give you the ability to do so.
如果我们在属灵方面有经历的人，我们相信会这句话的正确性。
I'm sure that if those of us who have this experience in our spiritual life, this is a lesson for us.
很多属灵的事情靠我们自己做，靠肉体做，做不出来。
A lot of spiritual lessons that we cannot do in our own flesh.
你说十字架是牺牲的爱，你肯死吗？
十字架
是牺牲的爱。
Oh, the cross is a sacrificial love. Are you able to do it?
但是我们靠着主，我们就有牺牲的爱。
But trusting God and depending on Him, leaning upon Him, we will have this sacrificial love.
神的儿子基督把恩典丰丰富富的带给了我们。
God through the Lord Jesus Christ gave us His abundant grace.
那么得做不到怎么办呢？他就告诉我们底下用两桩事情就来解释他的话。
So the following two verses he used to explain further his words.
还有用了两个比喻，第一个比喻是造楼的比喻。
So he gave you two parables. One parable is in building a house.
因为造楼造大楼需要经济能力。材料必须跟上。
And in building a house, you need money, you need ability, you need resources.
我不知道你们在我们在座的有没有在家里造过房子。
I don't know.
我在上海的时候，我自己造过房子。
I don't know if you have built houses by yourself before. I was in Shanghai and I built my own.
那时候我还年轻。
At that time, I was still very young.
那么。必须把材料、经济、做活的人都要准备好。
We need to get together the finance, the resources, and the manpower.
我们在城市里面一家靠一家的，要跟左右邻舍要搞好关系。
So we have to depend on other people.
如果你不搞好关系，人家一个举报，违章建筑，拆。
That if you're not in good relationship with other people, they will complain and you get into trouble.
有一句古话，民不告，官不究。你不老百姓不告你，当官的不来追究。
In other words, if the people do not complain about you, then the law will not come after you.
所以说，在开这个造楼开工之前，方方面面的。都要摆平。
Before that, this building can be opened up. In every area, it has to be settled.
那第二个，他就是圣经用了第二个比喻，他说有一个王出去打仗。
And then there's another parable says that a king went out to war.
他就用了两个比喻告诉我们要。自己在神的面前有个算计算。
So these two parables show us that we have to come before God to account.
那弟兄姐妹们肯定问了，那怎么恨弟兄、恨父母、恨自己，怎么筹算呢？就是要算了，就是能不能？
So how can you count that you hate your brothers and sisters.
我们来一起算一下。
So let's count it together.
今天这个世界上，撒旦魔鬼就在我们面前。
In this world, Satan is always in our presence.
我们如果要跟随主，那撒旦魔鬼就在捣蛋。
If we want to follow the Lord Jesus Christ, then he will cause trouble.
你不跟随主没事，你跟随主就有战争。
So if you do not follow the Lord, then he will leave you in peace. But once you start to follow the Lord, he will cause war in your life.
大家可能没看到什么战争在哪里啊？我不是平安的坐在这里来了吗？
You may say, where's the war? Am I not sitting here peacefully?
大家看到没看到？世界在诱惑我们。
Do you know that the world is tempting us?
肉体在拖累我们。
And and our flesh is dragging us down.
尤其是早上来侍奉的那些弟兄姐妹们，还睡醒了吗？
Especially those brothers and sisters who are here in the first service, are you still awake?
我们有一个愿意的心，愿意摆上了，就能够来了。
If we have a heart to serve, then we'll be here.
我们有一个心志愿意放上来，摆在主的面前，我们就能起床来到神的殿里。
If we are willing to serve the Lord, our heart is here. We'll be willing to get out of bed and come here.
要跟从主，就必须走主的路。
If we want to follow the Lord Jesus Christ, we have to walk His way.
你必须有这个心志，不是99%，而是100%的愿意摆上。
That we need to have this determination, not just 99%, but 100% that we have to lay down our lives.
所以圣经告诉新约圣经告诉我们，所以你们无论什么人，若不撇下一切所有的跟从我，就不能就不配做我的门徒。
He says that if you want to come after me, but you have to lay down all that you have, otherwise you're not worthy to be my disciple.
他这里告诉我们，就不如果不撇下一切，就不能做我的门徒。
Here he says that if you do not put out all that you have, leave behind all that you have, you cannot be my disciple.
马太福音是讲配不配做我的门徒？
In the book of Matthew says you're not worthy to be my disciple. What is worthy?
左手和右手就相配，是一双手。
Just like your left and the right hand, they match together to become one hand.
人跟猫就没办法配。
人
与猫两个生命不一样的层次。
Okay, people and cats cannot be matched together.
他在叫，想说什么？听不懂，我们吩咐他什么，他也不明白。
Whatever the cat is meowing about, we do not understand his language. Whatever we command the cat, he cannot understand what we want.
今天我们得救的人，里面有神的性情在里面，有神的生命内住在我们里面。
But as redeemed people of the Lord, that we have His voice inside us, we have His spirit inside us.
我们必须要跟神对我们的要求相配。
Therefore, we have to match with his requirement.
我们看到耶稣为我们树立了榜样。
We see that Jesus has shown us a great example to follow.
他是神的儿子，是神，他却归于他父，神同等。
That he is God and he is the Son of God, and yet he is together with the Father.
顺服了天父的旨意，道成了肉身，住在我们中间。
That he is obedient to the Father, that he became flesh on this earth, and he lived among us.
他撇下了一切的荣耀，他知道来到地上就是为我们而死的。
That he left his glory and came to this earth to die for us.
所以我们今天有他的生命在里面，我们必须要跟从他，与他的吩咐相配。
So we who have his spirit within us, we should follow after him and walk with him to be like him.
我们必须想要跟从他。
We have to be to follow him.
那么我们跟从他，我们就必须要有一个绝对的行动，来跨出脚步跟随他。
As we follow after him, we need to have a definition in our walk to follow him.
我们看到希伯来书告诉我们，摩西因着信长大了，就不肯做法老女儿之子。
That in the book of Hebrews, it says that when, through faith, when Moses grew up, that he does not want to become
他宁可与神的百姓同受苦。
That he does not want to be the child of Pharaoh, but he wants to suffer together with the Jewish. And he does not want to enjoy the sin of the world.
他看为基督受苦受凌辱，比埃及的财产更宝贵。
And he saw the suffering of the reproach of Christ greater than the riches and treasures of Egypt.
所以他看见了和世人看见的不一样。
Whatever he sees is different from the people of the world.
主耶稣、摩西他们所看见的跟我们看见什么完全的不一样。
So you see, whatever Jesus and Moses saw is totally different from us.
他把一切与基督相比都无关紧要。
And everything that he has is comparable to the Lord Jesus Christ.
因此，让我们看到我们真正效法的就要有他的样式。
And so, therefore, whatever we imitate has to be in the likeness of Christ.
第三点，我们今天活在当今当下的时候，我们看到神对我们的要求。
So today, as we live, we see the requirements of the Lord.
我们看到神借着保罗告诉我们。
And through Paul, that he spoke to us.
自从保罗在大马士的路上被光照之后，生命改变了。
His life was being changed on the way to Damascus.
他说他以前呢、啊，看完那些有益的东西，现在因着耶稣啊，他就看为有损了。
So he said that in the past, to him that are beneficial, but now he has counted it as loss.
以前他认为好的，因为今天信耶稣了，他就不认为好。
And in the past, to him, those that he gains, but now he says it's done.
第八节告诉我们，不但如此，我也将万事当有损。
And then he says, not only that, but I have counted everything as lost.
为什么看到一切都对他有损呢？
So why is that he consider everything to be lost?
因为我认识我主耶稣基督为至宝。
Because I have come to know of my God, the Lord Jesus Christ as treasure.
保罗为我们树立了榜样，他因为看见了他耶稣，他已经丢弃万事。
So yes, Paul has set an example for us that when he saw the Lord Jesus Christ, he has given up everything.
好的东西当作粪土。
And then he saw all those things that he has gained as garbage.
弟兄姐妹们，把那些好的东西当成粪土，他要那更好的，就是基督。
That he consider everything to be done, and that he all that he wants is the Lord Jesus Christ.
弟兄姐妹们，我们当下真的比二十四年信耶稣，我认为更难。
啊，
现在信耶稣比二十年、三十年前的信徒更难。
Okay, it's harder now to believe in the Lord Jesus Christ than 20 years ago.
在以前的日子里面，我们都是国人，生活在艰苦之中，没看到那些豪华的东西。
Because in the past we did not see all the abundance, the riches of the grandness of life as of now.
现在看到这一切，我们却要撇下这一切来跟从主。
And now whatever we see, we have to leave them behind and follow after Christ.
当初的诱惑真的没有今天大。
The temptation of the past is not as great as the temptation of the present.
因此，今天的基督徒要站立得稳，比以往更难。
And therefore, for Christians to stand very firm today is more challenging than before.
所以说，就像我刚刚前面祷告的时候，我们要靠着基督这个磐石才能站立得稳。
And so we need to stand on the rock of Christ to be able to be strong.
靠着我们今天的兴趣、爱好、热血或者肉体，有朋友在这里，我也来侍奉，靠着这一切都站立不住的。
If we were to depend on what we like or our friends, we cannot stand firm.
所以我们真的靠着神，要明白我们不能夸口。
So Depend on the when we depend on the Lord, we cannot boast.
今天基督跟我们提出了要撇下一切跟从他，这是绝对的。
So today he wants us to leave everything behind to follow after him. This is an absolute requirement.
我们如果不撇下他一切来跟从他的话，那就不能做他的门徒。
If we do not leave everything to follow after him, we cannot be his disciple.
所以说，就是诗歌，我多么需要主。
So the hymn says, I need him.
因为主有丰盛的恩典。
Because the Lord Jesus Christ has abundant grace.
主不是看不见摸不着，你祷告他不听的主。
He's not a God that you cannot see, you cannot touch, and then when you pray, he does not listen to you.
在跟随主的道路上，难处一处一处的，一道一道的坎，我们靠着主。
And that believing the Lord Jesus Christ comes with waves and waves of challenges, but by the grace of God, we overcome every one of them.
我们靠得住，答应他对我们的要求。
And leaning upon the grace of God, that we agree to His requirement.
我们今天可以看到，我们这一切真的做不到。
When we see all these things, we cannot do it by our own.
你说。恨什么恨什么？我们能恨得出吗
？Here it says that you have to hate this, you have to hate that. We can you really hate?
真的，如果说有人说恨自己，不是有吗？有人不是跳楼自杀了吗
？So when you say hate yourself, there are people who commit suicide.
这不是恨自己，他是在另找出路。
Committing suicide is not hating yourself. It's just to find another way out.
他认为这些太环境太封闭他了，他受不了了，他要跳楼。
That perhaps the condition, the situation is too confined for him that he has no way of escape. Therefore, he jumped out to commit suicide.
恨，我们真的恨不出，那怎么办呢
？So if we cannot hate, then what should we do?
我们借着神的话语，我们向神要，你加我们的信心。加我们的能力，加我们的力量，胜过一切的难处。
So depending on the Lord, we ask Him for greater grace, greater faith, to overcome all these challenging problems.
所以说，环境在变，我们跟随主的道路上不变。
Even though the situation is changing, but our ways, our following the Lord should not change.
今天做基督徒再难，我们还是靠着信心。死守神的话语。
As challenging and difficult as it is now to be a Christian, we should hold on to His word and follow after Him.
环境在恶劣的变化，你死守神的话语，死守的结论就是你跟随主的经历。
And as the situation becomes worse, that you hold on to His word and experience Him.
弟兄姐妹，这经历就是你生命的经历。
This is your life experience, brothers and sisters.
这不是靠我们做的，是靠神来帮助我们走的。
This is not what we can do, but that we depend on the Lord to lead us.
愿我们靠着主耶稣基督，看一切为粪土，为着得着基督。
And that we, through the Lord Jesus Christ, we see all things as done, and only focus our eyes on Jesus.
愿神纪念他的话。愿神自己来激励弟兄姐妹们来渴慕主、爱主。
May God remember His word and may He give us the passion for His word.
请起立。
Let's all rise。
我们来唱回应诗歌，向高处行。
Let's sing higher ground。
心地为日高升，当我清醒。
所有一切的就不配做主的门徒。刚刚你讲到这句话，就是我也在思考，我是不是会放得下所有的东西，能跟随主？但是我想到的一个办法，就是说，我们每一个人都很爱我们的家人、朋友、亲戚，对不对？我们好像，不好意思。然后我们每个人还有自己喜欢的一些爱好，你的钱也好，珠宝也好，还是什么也好。但是圣经上有说，我们要把财宝积攒在哪里？是的，所以说我们虽然有舍不得的一些东西，但是我们不是真的要撇弃它，我们可以把它积攒在我们天堂的家里面。我们有爱我们的家人、弟兄姐妹，我们是不是就真的撇下他们不管，我们自己去天堂了？以后不是，就是我们要向他们传福音，因为我们爱他们。我们不能说恨他完了我就不管他，而是因为我爱他，我想让他跟我一起去这个更美好的地方。所以我们每一个人应该是把我们的财宝积攒在天上，然后也向我们身边的亲朋好友、你所爱的人去传福音，让他们都知道这一个好消息。然后下面呢是我们的奉献的时间，希望我们现在积攒我们财宝在天上的时候到了。
So now is the time for offering.
And that the tickets are limited, so
please connect with Pastor Sun regarding the ticket. And also on December 25th, we have 10 a.m. there's a service here. So please pray about this matter and invite your friends and relatives to come and join us.
然后呢，我们今天外面有这个一个我们自己的一个报纸，然后大家可以每人去领一份。然后是在这个十七页，这边有写十七页的，然后左下角这边有写咱们就是圣诞节这个聚会的信息。然后呢，我是有一个小的建议哈，就是我们首先当然如果能离得近的跟朋友讲就跟朋友讲，然后或者是大家领一个这个，发一个图片给你的亲朋好友或者是朋友圈里跟大家讲一下。平常都比较忙，但是圣诞节呢，我觉得大部分人都会放假休息，所以这个我觉得大家是能够一个好的机会传福音的时候，所以大家一定要多多宣传这个咱们圣诞节的聚会。
Alright, so take the flyer with you, and this is a good time to share the gospel with other people as well. So this is regarding the Christmas service.
然后我们今天有没有第一次来的？朋友
，Is there anyone who's here for the first time？
有第一次来的朋友吗？如果有，请你站起来，我们欢迎你。
If there is, please just stand up and welcome you.
感谢主，我们后面有一个第一次来的先生，怎么称呼您？
各位好，我姓刘，就是从那个谁那个顾先生他介绍我过来。
感谢主，欢迎你，欢迎你今天来到我们这里。
Welcome you。
我也姓刘。
你好。
你在窗户边的最前面。我希望圣诞节的时候还能在这儿见到你，好吗？
好，谢谢。
感谢主。
不是有吗？圣诞节，还是欢迎你每个组的都来参加。
啊，
对。欢迎你每个组的参加。欢迎每位带着自己的朋友们参加圣诞节。
So we hope that every one of you, you bring your friends to come and join us during for the Christmas service.
大家已经看到这个周报后面的内容，我还有一个补充。
So besides all the information is on your bulletin, I have one more item to share.
上面有的我就不说了，请大家看一下小声的活动，请大家参加。
So we hope that you also join the activity by CCHC.
在这里群我们教会各个群里面都提到王炳章老弟兄今天呢，王前章。
In every Bible study group, we have mentioned about a brother, an elder brother who has been with the Lord.
他今天呢，在这个九十多岁的高龄呢。
He was in his 90s.
这个月的十三号，下个星期，这星期二，十三号。
Okay, so our next Tuesday will be the.
在全国宾馆有最实惠。
There will be a funeral service in the funeral parlor here.
我完整的说一下这个事情，九月。不是9:30在殡仪馆，全国殡仪馆十三号，请大家参加。
So 9:30 in the morning, on the 13th, there's a funeral service.
这个是一个弥天家的一个喜讯。
And this is a good news of returning to the heavenly home.
参加音乐会也好，参加这个殡仪馆的追思会也好。可以跟牧师联系。
You can always connect with pastor for more information.
参加音乐会票数有限，赶快找牧师登记，不要错过。
And there's very limited ticket for the caroling night, so please make sure you quickly go and find pastor for it.
凭票入场的，凭票是进场。
Your entry is based on your ticket.
好，感谢主，我们请起立一同祷告。
Okay, let's all rise as we receive the benediction.
主耶稣，我们感谢你，谢谢你与我们同在，赐下你的话语。
Lord Jesus, we just want to thank you that you your presence is with us and that you gave us your word.
愿你的话刻在我们心板上，成为我们行走的力量。
that what is calf in our heart and that is our strength as we walk with you.
愿你的话激励我们成为持守你话语跟随你主的人。
And that your word excites us as to motivate us to walk with you.
愿你的灵常常激励我们来跟随你。
And that may your Holy Spirit continue to work in us to follow after you.
在这个末世黑暗的时间。主啊，求你帮助我们来跟随你，有力量。
In these last days, in this time of darkness, help give us the strength to follow after you.
愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、天父上帝的慈爱、圣灵保卫师的感动与我们同在，从今起直到永永远远。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Heavenly Father, the fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit be with us from now till eternity.
Amen. 各位请坐。
Please be seated.
大家默祷散会。
Meeting is adjourned after a moment of silence prayer.